Touchdown, Josh Doxson. behind the back. Cousins the football. For the rookie, he's got it. Into the end zone, and are they going to give him the touchdown? It is ruled a touchdown, Washington. To the 25-yard line of Washington. Chris Thompson, 25-yard line of Washington. Chris Thompson slips a tackle. And there he goes. Chris Thompson is loose. Down to the 25 of the 49ers. Dante Johnny.
Wait up.
Pressure coming. Throw open. And there he goes. Vernon Davis. Looping and circling. And eventually out of bounds at the 23 of the 49ers.
Wait, so I agree with that one.
Going to call that on first and goal. Cousins has it. Kirk Cousins. Touchdown, Redskins. Started 0-6, Bill Walsh, his first year, 1979. Intercepted. The Redskins with the closeout from Kendall Fuller.
Conscious effort to run the ball more this year, and they've done so effectively. Cousins deep down the field and caught. First down and much more. Into Philadelphia territory goes the ageless Vernon Davis.
Playing with a knee, and Boston to come out of playing with a knee, and Boston to come out of last week's game against San Francisco. Wentz out of the end zone. Long, wobbly pass that's intercepted by Quentin Dunbar. Position.
For Josh Norman with a big interception to set up Washington.
Him out among the Philadelphia defenders for those playing well. Cousins has a man wide open. Thompson will walk into the end zone. Touchdown, Washington.
Well, how do you blow coverages against Chris Thompson?
Back for the Redskins. On first and goal from inside the five. The quick slant to Jordan Reed for a Washington touchdown.
That's impressive.
Coming up on 300 yards for the night. He's at 294. He fires one for Reed, who lunges into the end zone. Touchdown, Washington.
This man is so talented.
Rhino, Rhino!
Second down, blitz coming. Redskins pick it up wide open. And inside the 10 is Crowder down to the 5.
Luxury to have for Jay Gruden. You got a quarterback who can handle the elements.
Looking down the field wide open is Jamison Crowder.
Don't call him nothing.
Right, so first and goal. This one's not over yet. And a touchdown to Josh Doctson. His third touchdown of the year, the first receiving and passing touchdown in this game.
To Lacey again all day. Wilson Road not going deep. He's down at Baldwin.
Need to get to the 45. Wentz thrown and it's intercepted. It is picked up by Kendall Fuller. Fuller has some blocks into Seattle territory. 13th play of the drive. It's Kelly and he is in. Touchdown, Washington. Get it off, Wilson. Oh, no, it's intercepted, and this could go. Wilson racing to stop Swearinger. Makes a cut. Swearinger still going, a lateral. Norman, who's going to get there? Still on his feet. Another lateral. Look at this play. And finally taken down to the Redskins. That would have been a two-point conversion for Washington if they went all the way. Second down. Freeney coming again. Cousins gets rid of it. Has a man. Quick's got it in Seattle territory. What a throw by Cousins under duress. Cousins back again. Firing deep for Doctson. Diving. He's got it. Josh Doctson down at the one.
So Doctson, look at that. Cradles it. Has possession of the football, and hangs on to it.
Ryan Anderson comes in at fullback. Kelly in the back. Rob Kelly going forward. Rob Kelly, touchdown. Washington leads. On first down, another fake. Cousins going for it all. Deep far sideline. What a catch, no. Couldn't bring it in. The ruling is incomplete, and there was Harris again, who they just called up from the practice.
Nailed it. Let's take a look and see. Let's working see. On Trey Waynes, number 26. He catches it with the one arm. I feel like he's coming down. Let's take a look again. Catch. Pulling it in. He's hitting inbounds and hitting the pylon. I take a hard look at this if I'm Washington.
A sneak by Cousins. Did he get enough? Still pushing. No signal. Touchdown! Keenan, blitz coming. It's picked up. He's going to throw it for Rudolph. It's up there, and it's intercepted. It was a floater, and it's picked off by Swearinger. He threw it up for grabs, and DJ Swearinger. Second and five. It's a blitz. They're going to dump it off and get rid of it. It works beautifully. P-Ron has a first. Breaks a tackle. P-Ron inside the 40. 35-20 lead. As we start the fourth, Minnesota football. They got fouled, and it's intercepted. It's Swearinger. And he is going all the way. They're going to mark him out inside the five.
Offensive line's been banged up. They've lost some key guys defensively as well. On third down, pass for Thomas is picked, and there's Swearinger. The best defense in all of football the last 7 weeks.
You saw Lattimore on the bike, so not in the game, and Doxson makes the catch. 18 today. Flag on the play. Handoff is to P-Ryan. And on a free play, at least what looks to be a free play, Samaje P-Ryan picks the way that they would have liked. Good coverage by Crawley. Blitz. Third down and six. Thompson, touchdown. Washington picks up the blitz, and Cousins drops it in beautifully. As Cousins to the sideline. Pass is caught by Doxson. What a throw and what a grab. This may be a big day for number eight. P-Ryan, can he get it in? Yes, touchdown Washington. Redskins need yards to try a field goal. Pass all alone. Grant, the walk-in touchdown, Washington. The Saints sold out. They brought almost everybody.
But Zimmer's hoping that we don't see Teddy Bridgewater all year.
Second and six. Here's one for Davis. What a throw and catch. It just can't do it any better. Cousins end zone all alone. Jeremy Sprinkle with his first. His first catch of the year.
Get out in front of those and create big plays on the edges.
The play fake and then over the middle. It's caught by Crowder. And Collins saves a touchdown. Tackles him at the 6 yard.
Probably don't get that opportunity now.
Giants rush four. Cousins in trouble. On the run, throws, caught, touchdown, Jamison Crowder.
Position.
Second and eight. Play action, ton of time. To the end zone, and it is caught for a touchdown. Josh Doxson. Hit as he throws, and that will be picked off at the 14-yard line. And that will write a finish to it, and Kendall Fuller. First drive is 3rd and 6. This one's 3rd and 7 with the Redskins bringing pressure. And Prescott turns into a sack. Waiting was Josh Harvey Clemens.
Stopping the run.
3rd and 6. Cousins escaping, backpedaling for his life, and finds Crowder on the run. Jamison Crowder. Washington needed this. Crowder accelerating to the 26-yard line.
34 yards. Where did that come from?
Keep up with Crowder, so they're playing a lot more zone.
30 clock, third down, pass is caught for the touchdown by Ryan Grant.
So with the confusion in the secondary, Cousins kept it alive with a big third down to happen. And this is where he's improved this year. Got time here, end zone shot is caught for the touchdown by Duxon. The one guy who can go up and win it, ball in the air for this Washington team, finishes off that drive and keeps the Redskins in it.
The Chargers. Injury concern is Russell Okung. Cousins. He hits Ryan Grant. And a die saves a touchdown. Cousins. Out of the pocket. Looking downfield. Cousins. It's caught. Niles Paul. One already today with the pick. Play clock down to one. Cousins on a third and 11. Cousins steps up. Cousins. End zone. Touchdown. Vernon Davis. Kirk Cousins keeps the play alive and delivers. He's getting guaranteed pay. Fleming sets and throws. And it's intercepted. Bashaud Breeland. Breeland. Nobody near him. And Breeland waltzes into the end zone for a touchdown. 96 yards.
Mike Williams tried to stop it with one hand and actually deflected it.
Seven. For the Cardinals, they must get to the 35-yard line for a first down. And back of the 17, Gabbert sack, ball comes loose. And it's recovered by Preston Smith of the Redskins following the sack by Anthony Lanier.
Second and goal from the five.
Cousins. End zone touchdown. Jamison Crowder.
Team as well, so got some versatility.
On second and 10, the fake end around to Grant. They set up the screen. This is Pitts. Pitts still going inside the 10 to the end zone. Touchdown. 36 yards, second career touchdown for Capri Bibbs. Fullback on first and goal. Gabbert throws, it's picked off. What a first half for Preston Smith. And a flag at the end of the play. Gabbert from the shotgun on first down. Steps up, now he throws underneath. It was the intended receiver. Was it stripped away?
This is close, Kenny.
Green, and the last 2 weeks have been able to turn it around again.
Could be the final play before the two-minute warning. Second and 13 over the middle. It's caught. Jamison Crowder for the Washington touchdown.
Mark off the yardage in Denver's favor nonetheless. First and 10. Osweiler from the gun. Having to release that pass is intercepted. DJ Swearinger making a play for Washington.
It's Grant in motion. Here come the Broncos. Cousins steps up. It has Grant. Grant, plenty of real estate in front of him. Finally tackled at the Denver 20. Cousins, all day to throw. Going end zone.
Rob Kelly, whom we just mentioned,
on second and six. Cousins taking a shot. Duxon is wide open and strolls into the end zone. 48 yards from Cousins.
Comes over in motion. They don't communicate properly, and they completely drop Josh Duxon as it comes. But in this league, you just can't take anything for granted.
On third and six, Cousins off balance, throw, has his man, it's Vernon Davis for the Redskins' touchdown. A brilliant pass by Cousins.
He'll compete, he'll be in there and tough.
On the practice squad all season, getting a chance, this one intercepted by Preston Smith. And Smith, known for his pass rushing, comes up with an interception. And they motion Crowder to the left. Cousins still has it, running for the corner. He is in. Touchdown. Good fake, good run by Kirk Cousins.
And the Redskins right back in there.
Yeah, good decision.